taste your pain.
Schon Geräusche. Ich hasse diese elende Warterei.
Ich habe keine Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge, die mir derzeit vorliegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll.
can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads.
Yes, sir.
You believe it pretty tough?
Well, then, Beb.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Triggering the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, tunnels out!
Wait, shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on! Come on!
We're all screwed.
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's people.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
best my English. Oh, it's a dying tower. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes. On this one.
Don't you forget about him.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? Inadequate room. No samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalp to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Really, this one? I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Open the window. Take the lock on the metal control box there, right next to the... Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Co to już? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
kochani, twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Unsere Befehle lauteten nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
So mit der hier!
Keine Ahnung. Bringt sie in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal raus!
Arschlöcher!
Nazi-Skull!
Jelly. I think I feel, Mom.